I flew for Palestine on Friday afternoon. We stopped over at Addis in Ethiopia, where my bags were searched extremely thoroughly, as well as a body search. This is only done for flights to the US and Tel Aviv. I then flew from Addis to Tel Aviv. In Tel Aviv, I went to give in my passport and they immediately told me to go for questioning. Over the span of 6 hours, I went for 4 interrogations with 3 different people. The captain telling me that I'm lying and I'm not telling the truth, I'm missing out things. And the last interrogator was the worst. He started screaming at me. The last thing he said was, "You are part of BDS," which I must say is a non-violent movement. And he said, "You are part of BDS, you are lying. I can't let you in when you work for an organization that wants to kill my country." I was then taken to the immigration facility and I was in solitary confinement for 8 hours. There were only male guards that came to my room, and most of the time 2 male guards came. There was also a male guard who took me back to the airport in a van that was blocked out completely, so I couldn't see where I was going. It was dark, so I had no idea who was in the van with me. They then told me I'll fly out at 12:45 in the morning, this morning. And my passport and everything was taken from me, and I only got it back now in Johannesburg. So I had no idea when my connecting flight was. I had to run around and ask attendants so that I wouldn't miss it.